Thank you. அதாவது ஃப்ரெண்டு இருக்கான், ஐஃபோன் பிரச்சனை. ஸோ வேற வழி இல்லை, பண்ணி தான் ஆகணும். பாவம் வேற. இன்னைக்கு சண்டே இல்லை, மண்டே ஆக்சுவலி. ஆனால் அதில் 21 சண்டேன்னு வச்சிருக்கேன், அதையும் நான் கண்டுக்காமல் போட்டுட்ருக்கேன். I'm such a stupid guy. Okay. Why we buy clothes? That is what he is asking me. So, my answer is, my clothes are torn out. It has a lot of wear and tear, and it's unsightly to see it. It has a lot of faded spots, and many started thinking of why am I dressed like this when I can, you know, improve my taste a little. And I think it has been a long time, like for 2 years, I think. So I have never bought any clothes for 2 to 3 years, I think. Yeah, for the past 2 to 3 years, I didn't buy any new piece of clothes, and I required a new one as my old ones are fading and it's not looking good. There are many clothes which have torn down to shredded down to pieces, as it's been like there is a lot of wear and tear in it. And look at this one, Adventure. This t-shirt is something I loved it. I loved the comfortable clothing feeling, and I like it so much. So that's the reason I bought this one. And this one is black, and the print is colorful, and I like colorful prints. And I have been with only monocolor for a lot of t-shirts. I have a lot of monocolor t-shirts, and I know for anyone who has been wearing monocolor t-shirts, they would be telling you that that is the piece of cloth you should buy. It should be in your wardrobe and things and so on. So yeah, that is the reason I bought my new clothes and bought a new shirts too. Yeah, that's the thing. Yo, this is bro. This is.
Thank you.
Hold on, hold on.
Thank you.
piece. I like the MKBHD a lot. In the starting, guys, he made videos others didn't do. But now that the tech industry is saturated and there are a lot of tech YouTubers and they are like, I'll be giving you update every 5 minutes, and it's like reaching a saturation point, and it's kind of weird that I started looking MKBHD like a professional guy rather than a YouTuber. He starts to look like an guy who gives a suggestion at the end of the video rather than the first, which he used to do before, and it's weird. I watch Mr. Who is the Boss, MKBHD, C4E Tech, and who's this guy? I don't know, man. Yeah, I think his name is High School, just not so long, eh? Yes. These are the guys I watch and follow as they give out some reliable information rather than deemed to be reliable. So, I am like if you are watching me giving out a speech, I might be reliable at sometimes, I might be deemed to be reliable at sometimes. My brain works in a way which I don't know how it is working, and I'm still struggling with it. So, yeah. And how do I look? You guys might know that I've just trimmed out for like a week or two before, and this is how I look right now. Do I look good? Do I look ugly? Do I look passable? Look, so yeah, I need to know about it. And I don't know who needs these videos of me just watching YouTube, writing down something, noting down something and things. But if you are lonely and you need someone to be there, I'm there for you. And I hope everything become a good experience for you. And when you are, you know, seeing back in life and you see me as a guy who's there posting videos and doing some random things which I don't know what to do, and doing something stupid and doing something, just remember that I'm a human. I do have some errors with me, and I'm a good guy, you know. That there used to be like guys in your life, like for me, whom PewDiePie. For me, it's PewDiePie. You know, I love PewDiePie a lot, and I love PewDiePie more than Mr. Beast. Mr. Beast is like, I know he hates Indian, and I'm okay with it, and it fits PewDiePie. I love PewDiePie for nothing, man. I just love him, like the content he makes, the life he is like living right now, the leisure life he is living right now, and I like how it went in his life. He faced a lot of struggle. He faced something bad, like the N-word thing. As an Indian, I don't know if I'm okay with the N-word or not. If Indians are allowed to speak the N-word, I don't know. Because we have been slaves to British too. And there are things in history of, yeah, the ALT UCT things there. For those who don't know, I'd be putting a video on it. If I don't, please remember me. Please remind me to do it, as I might sometimes tell something and I forget it. I think, yeah, I have some studies to do right now. I have some software to learn, editing to learn. There are a lot of things when I started YouTube, and it's good that I'm doing it. I'm productive right now and not freezing myself up for nothing. And my anxiety is reducing a lot. And என்னால் தமிழ்ல பேச முடியுது, இங்கிலீஷ்ல பேச முடியுது. என்னுடைய தமிழோடைய உச்சரிப்பு எல்லாமே வந்து இம்ப்ரூவ் ஆகுது, என்னுடைய இங்கிலீஷோடைய உச்சரிப்பு, என்னுடைய பொலிட்டிக்கல் எபிலிட்டி வந்து இன்க்ரீஸ் ஆகுது, நான் பேசுறது இன்க்ரீஸ் ஆகுது, நான் வந்து யூஸ் பண்ற வார்த்தைகள் வந்து புதுசா இருக்கு. நான் நேத்து நைட் கூட வந்து ஒருத்தவங்க கிட்ட பேசும்போது ஐ யூஸ் எ நியூ டேர்ம் விச் ஐ டோன்ட் நோ தட் ஐ எனக்கு அந்த வார்த்தை தெரியுனே எனக்கு அப்பதான் தெரியும். ஸோ அது என்ன வார்த்தைனா துணி எடுக்கணும், துணி காயப்பட்டு துணி எடுத்துட்டு கொஞ்சம் காஃபி குடிச்சிட்டு, காஃபிக்கு டிகாஷன் இருக்காது இல்ல, காஃபி குடிச்சிட்டு ஒரு 7 மணிக்கா போயிட்டு வந்து பரோட்டா வாங்கிட்டு வந்து ஒரு 4-5 பரோட்டா சாப்பிட்டு நல்லா சாப்பிட்டு தூங்கணும். அவ்வளவுதான். கொசு கிடைக்குதுங்க பயங்கரமா, இங்க கொசு அதிகமா இருக்கு, இங்கேயும் வந்ததுன்னே தெரியல. சோ அது ஒரு விஷயம். சோ யா பாய்.